Ready to roll? Let's get this show on the road. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Looking at the Regalia really reminds me of home.
It sure doesn't look like any of the cars you see around here.
And it's a lot roomier, too. I can't imagine trying to cram 5 people, including Gladdy, into one of those things. Have you ever ridden in one?
Can't say we have.
There was barely enough room for our luggage. Thank goodness you guys could give me a lift.
Think the others made it to Kaim all right?
Well, I suppose we'll find out when we get there.
Check it out. See that? That's the Rock of Ravito. I'm like 90% sure.
Not 100.
You almost know your stuff.
All thanks to Jared. Thank you for driving, Ignis.
Pleasure.
Are you the only one that drives?
I can drive!
And so can I.
It's not like Iggy's the only one who can drive. He's just the only one we can trust.
Wow, are they that bad?
Not bad at all, right?
Right. But there's no way the big guy's taking any chances with his little sister in the car.
Sure you don't need a break?
I'm okay.
You are sandwiched in back there.
Have Prompto suffer instead.
Really, it's fine. No suffering here.
If you say so.
Got some bad news, guys!
Oh, great. Another floating fortress.
Let's pull over.
Knocked.
Relax. We've got this.
Taking matters into hand?
Delivering justice for Jared.
And for Talca, too.
Eris, I'll need you to wait here.
All right.
Careful, Noct. Only fools rush in. I suggest we review our intelligence and devise a plan.
Surprised to see him this far out. Leave no plot of land unconquered.
Those aren't conquering numbers.
Likely building a supply line it would behoove us to cut.
Oh, looks the same as before.
Looks can be deceiving.
We beat them once. They won't make it easy this time.
And neither will we. You think Eris is doing all right?
She is all alone.
She's a big girl. She'll be fine.
Eris isn't exactly a bring-em-on backstreet brawler, is she?
Well, she's tough, but I'd feel better if we got this over with and got back on the road.
We'll meet again.
Wah!
This'll be quick. Get
back! The Prince of Pain! Yep.
Nothing to it.
So, what's our plan?
Find the base commander and take him into custody. Targeting Metal. We'll split into two. Prompto and Gladio, would you?
Oh, yeah. Make it a scene.
Noct, are you prepared?
Operation to catch a commander is go.
The insolence of that up-jumped mercenary.
And there is still no word.
This cannot be borne. Such behavior besmirches his Radiance's good name.
That's our target. Let's follow him. Seize him on my signal. Stay hidden till then.
What is that chance of playing?
I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. Who goes there?
Don't fall too far behind.
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter. Pull it together, Noct! Let's move!
I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind of... Who goes there?
There's a time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me.
Don't fall too far behind, Noct. You mustn't lose sight of him. Hurry!
It's no mere coincidence she and I meet wherever I go. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement.
Time to fight and a time to flee. This is the latter.
What is that Chancellor playing at? I'm no man's fool. He sent Hywin to watch me. Coincidence she and I meet the Reverend. Claims to trust her as a person. Hollow words from the mind behind the Magitek movement. I may have acted in haste with that impudent steward back in the Stalem, but my mission remains clear. And I'll be damned if that mercenary gets her grubby hands on the prince before Caligo Uldor. I'll give Highwind one last chance to respond. Stand guard here. If the Commodore arrives, send her through.
There's a chance, Noct. Close in from behind. And remember, we need him alive.
Don't worry.
Yeah, you're in fine form. Keep it up. Looks like they've set to work. I'll escort him off the base. You regroup with the others.
Guess it's time to let loose.
Glad to see you lot were successful.
Does that mean you weren't?
I placed our captive into the Hunter's custody, but I've just been informed he's fled. He lives to die another day.
And I'll gladly help him with that.
Hey, pretty boy.
Let's see what you can do.
This is going to be a fury.
Is it that time already?
What time?
Quitting time. Sorry, but this girl doesn't work after hours. I could, but there wouldn't be a single gill in it for me. We should play again sometime, pretty boy.
Who the hell was she?
I'm still worried about Iris.
I imagine she's fine,
but we shouldn't keep her waiting.
You're back. Did you kick their asses?
Oh, yeah.
All in a day's work.
Hey, mind if I hang in your guys' room for a bit?
Well taken. Well taken.
Oh, hey, it's me!
Not a bad shot, if I do say so myself.
Let's hit it.
Sure. And away we go.
I could have got another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah, the Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
She offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true...
Then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Are you guys excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
because no one ever had little sister along for the ride.
We made it. Okay, these birds are freaking adorable.
I'm going on ahead.
So good. Feels so good.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Help! Is anyone there?
You hear that? Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Ignis, don't be late.
How do you find time to take pictures in the middle of a fight?
It ain't easy, Ears. If I don't, no.
I mean,
no.
Any problem?
I'd so much just better.
freeze on that.
Never fear, Pronto's here.
Watch for him swing at me.
Apologies.
Any problems? Don't worry about me.
You guys kick ass.
You mean it?
Yeah, you look cool doing it too.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
Don't take it to heart.
So, Nacht, what are you gonna do when we get to Kaim?
Me? Get ready to go to Altisha, I guess.
Right. Can't keep Lady Luna waiting.
I can't thank you enough.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better.
Huh.
Let's go. Never stop sapping away, do you?
Nope. These shots of you will sell for a pretty kill.
Who's gonna buy them?
Well, there's bound to be some suckers out there. If not, well, I'll still have the memories.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
He's up.
Thank you.
Victory indeed, when we're all safe.
These guys wiped out before you know it.
Is that so? All right, prove it.
Is it me, or is this place begging to be explored?
Never been one to turn down an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true...
then we might just find what we're looking for here. Are you up for it?
I'm down.
Step lightly in here.
There's no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Any plan of attack? Plow right through them? I'll suck you up.
You're great, Noct.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and...
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on you.
I'll say I'm amazed.
What can I say?
Watch out!
Found anything rare or exotic yet?
Slow down.
You just got here.
You know, if the treasures were easy to find, they would be rare.
That's it!
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Oh.
Okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
Not a fan of mushy desserts. Made it.
I'm preparing for supper.
Let me help.
Nice shot, Prompto.
Maybe I can make a living out of this.
All right, move out!
Yeah.
Take care, the current doesn't carry you away.
I'm not sure my footwear is up to this.
Don't let yourself get pulled in.
Yeah!
Your time has come.
Locked rules!
No big deal.
None the worse for wear.
Cold.
Freezing cold!
You ought to stand under that waterfall and let it toughen you up a little.
I don't think that would be good for my camera. Or me.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
This place is cozy?
Well, I wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. We're not out of the woods yet.
Oh, man, am I glad to be out. Not so glad anymore.
Not surprised either.
It's what we came for.
Let's have a... See ya! Score! It's all about that treasure.
Huh.
Feels good to get it done.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Thank you.
guys wiped out before you know it.
Is that so? All right, prove it. Morning! Who's ready to kick some ass? Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
To this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Wow, look at that bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
The rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
All the cooking.
More or less.
Gladdy, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here.
This the place?
Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
A tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Let's say we head on up.
Ought to be a nice view. If a bit blustered.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognized the perk.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea.
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Pawpaw ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently, the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talca?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
I'll be sure to ask.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse...
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here!
Right this way.